Christy.
I'm so sorry.
We're going to be okay.
I'm so sorry you couldn't be here, honey. I don't know what we're going to do. What are we going to do? God, we have to pick flowers.
We do.
I can't believe we're picking flowers for your father's funeral.
Oh, no.
I don't know why you moved. I don't understand it. I mean, if I had that job that you had, oh boy, I would have killed for that job.
I appreciate your support and enthusiasm, Mom. I really do. I love you. I'm gonna go set my stuff down.
Okay.
It's lilies.
What?
The flowers for funeral. They're...
Oh, lilies. I'm so glad you're home.
Me too.
He really loved you.
Who?
Your father.
I know, I know.
How's the eulogy coming, hon?
It is one of the most beautiful things I've never written.
Just say 5 things you loved about your father.
Mama, it's not a grocery list.
Just 5 things. Simple. From the heart, you're gonna be great. It's gonna be great.
We're here to honor the prestigious, generous Andrew Bloom. Deeply beloved mayor of this fair town, husband of the highly adored Jenny Bloom, and father to the wonderful and sweet Lily. Lily, come on up to the stage, darling.
Hello, thank you all for joining us. In honor of my father's life, I would like to share with you the 5 things that I love most about him. Yeah. I'm sorry.
In your basement, I grow cold. Thinking back to what I was always told. Don't talk to strangers.
It's a strong chair.
Is it?
I'm sorry. It's been a day. Will you please get down from there?
I'm good, thanks.
She's making me nervous, sitting so close to the edge. Please? Cherry on top?
I'm okay. I once read that maraschino cherries stay in your stomach for like 7 years or cause cancer, I forget which.
I didn't know that about maraschino cherries.
Yeah, I may have made that up, but they're pretty gross.
Yeah, they're definitely gross.
So what happened?
Sorry?
What was that of it? I didn't mean to, but was it a woman or a man? It was a chair, wasn't it?
Yes. So what floor do you live on?
You first.
Top floor, right next to my sister and her husband.
Oh. What do you do for a living?
Neurosurgeon. Is that funny?
Jesus, you're serious?
Yeah.
Oh, please. Wow. Oh, my God, please. I'm so sorry. No, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. You spent way too much. You spent way too much time in school to have me laughing like this. I'm terrible. I'm sorry. I thought you were a crypto bro.
You thought I was a crypto bro?
Yeah, no. I don't know. Like a really expensive prostitute.
Well, I am expensive. You can forget about kissing on the mouth. Oh. Why haven't I seen you before?
Well, mostly because I've never required brain surgery. But also because I don't live here, so.
So you just broke into my building?
I have a really nice view.
I do. What's your name?
Lily. You?
Ryle.
It ends with us.